My name is Elisha Nimtsovich. I am 72 years old. Sometimes I wonder if I do it good or bad with my children. I born in Eretz Israel in 1936. My father left everything behind in Poland in 1928 to come to Israel as a pioneer. He was educated as a journalist and a writer. It was hard for him to make a living. We have a very little luxury. We have one room from three of us. Both my parents was patriot for Israel. My mother was very well educated, but she did laundry in British officer home so she can hear conversation to help the patriots. My father was member in the Haganah, the movement against the British. We move every 6 months because the British go after him, because he was a leader in the Haganah. Because of this moving, I had no friend. We move late at night, the middle of the school year. Like my father, State of Israel was always the most important thing for me. After Israel became a nation, our life changed for better. Many years later, I had four sons. For my children, life was better. But I worry that I have no time for my children, just like my father have no time for me. In 1989, I moved to US, but not all my family come with me. Every year I go to Israel to see my sons. I'm so glad to see how my sons love my grandchildren. I wonder how they learn this.